A man was rushed to the hospital tonight after he was hit by a truck. The accident happened around 6 o'clock this evening in the 5500 block of Leopard Street. That's near MPID. Police say the driver didn't see the man walking along the roadway, and that driver stayed at the scene. The victim is said to be in serious but stable condition tonight, and as of now, the driver is not facing any charges.